Alright, we're back on the Overthere. And I hope that freaking Makichu isn't. I know if we're gonna need that red fruit, the red apple. We're gonna need one of those. Okay, nothing there. No. Did I mess up? Okay, this is where you need Peach. Because you can't jump there and you have to go across. Ow. Oh, what's this one? Okay, so it reverses you. Long last shake. Ah, don't get any closer. No! Platforming, especially when we're so high up. Heh, 69. Ooh, Thunder Rage. No, I want to see what's over here. Any secrets? No. Thank you. Ooh, let's shoot him. I don't want the yellow apple. I don't want it. And this is why you need a red apple. Because he needs to turn giant. Like that. And just jump on this. And it's so strong, it takes you out of space. It's like going to chapter 4 all over again. Okay, do we just float across? Okay, we do. Yay! A bone change head. Oh, there's enemies here. I'll save you. And these are one of love these people. And the Overthere. And he's gonna pretend to play dead, I think. Or not. No, I don't want to touch you. Yeah, Luigi. Wow, that was nice. Oh, there's someone's frozen here. Yeah, you're supposed to come here later. Yeah, we can't go here yet. Or people to unfreeze. More people. Now we have to find 3 orbs in order to make the bridge here to find Grammy or whatever his name is. I'll just go up here to the shop. And he's Dotty though. My voice cracked. Not Barry. And these small houses, all they just sell is... all they sell is hot sauce and a hot dog. I already know where one of the orbs is. It's that guy we froze when you first saved those people down with you by the elevator. Whoops. We'll open that door later.